WCW NWO Uncensored is 1 week from tomorrow night on pay-per-view. Call your cable company or satellite provider. Hollywood Hogan and the Macho Man Randy Savage in a 15-foot-high steel cage. Sting defends the world title against Scott Hall, and the Giant gets his revenge on Kevin Nash at Uncensored on pay-per-view.
Wrestlers in the WCW locker room are lining up for a shot at the traitor, at the turncoat, Scott Steiner. And interestingly enough, the initial challenges have come from a group of wrestlers that were among the closest friends of Scott and Rick Steiner. First off, it was the total package like Luger, and now Ray Traylor.
Ray Traylor was very tight with Rick and Scott Steiner. He's still tight with Rick, no question about it. He was part of that clique. Hang on 1 second. Oh, hang on.
We got it.
I got the announcement, Mike. This is going to come unhinged. Stay with us. Big announcement next.
This portion of WCW Saturday Night is brought to you by Mr. Nice Guy, starring Jackie Chan.
Back on Saturday night, it looks like Traylor's got a mic,
Mike. Everybody to be quiet, because I got a few things to say to Scott Steiner.
Uh-oh. Listen up, Scotty. Voice of reason.
This thing between Scott and I, it doesn't have to happen tonight. See, Steiner, I know where you've been, and I know where you're going since you joined the NWO.
He was in the NWO. He knows.
From firsthand experience.
Wait a minute. Something has caught Traylor's eye.
Scotty! You listen to me. The NWO, they didn't stand behind me. When I left them, I didn't have any friends in WCW. I didn't have any friends in NWO. But at least I had my family. When I was at my lowest point, fighting a battle by myself, alone. There was only two people that had guts enough to stand up and help me when I was down. And that was you, and that was Rick. You not only turned your back on these fans that believed in the Steiner brothers, you turned your back on your brother. Think about your mother. Think about your father. Think about your family. One day wrestling's gonna be over, boy. And you ain't going to have nobody to fall back on, because the NWO's not going to be there for you. I know from experience. NWO for life is just a bunch of crap.
Whoa. I hope Scotty's listening. That's great advice from Ray
Traylor. Think about your life, Scotty.
Did he say he was right?
Would you trust Scott Steiner after what we've seen in the past couple of weeks?
I don't know. Wait a second.
Good to have you back, man.
Wait a minute.
Oh, no! Oh, belly to belly. Oh. Overhead release suplex.
Ray Traylor!
Oh, man.
I'm NWO for life.
I don't have to tell you how disappointing. Oh, for one split second, I thought Scotty was back on the right side. Oh, man.
Well, this is the first match for Ray Traylor in well over a month. We last saw Ray Traylor carried out after a Kevin Nash jackknife powerbomb, and Scott Steiner with the attack. What a return to the ring!
Mike, what about this announcement? Here we go. Strap yourself in. 1 week from tomorrow night at WCW NWO Uncensored, the match has already been announced. A triple jeopardy match. Diamond Dallas Page versus Raven versus Chris Benoit. The executive committee has made the decision and has announced, and here's the announcement, it will be for the United States Heavyweight Championship. The strap will be on the line 1 week from tomorrow night in the Triple Jeopardy match.
Wow. What an announcement. U.S. title will be at stake in the Triple Jeopardy. In other words, it's up for grabs. Diamond Dallas Page, Raven, Chris Benoit. Whoever walks out of Uncensored, the winner of that three-way Triple Jeopardy match, will be the United States Heavyweight Champion.
That's what it looks like to me, Mike, today. Boy, that will settle a lot between those three. We'll know who the best man is. Ray Traylor.
Oh, ho, ho, ho.
The big right hand just punched out Scotty Steiner's legs. Way to go, Ray.
That's one of his trademark moves. And was that big extended right hand ever on the button? Caught Scott Steiner flush.
Scott Steiner still is not on his feet. That is no easy task, but that is a big right hand meat hook from Ray Traylor. But whoa, oh, the sudden stop from Scott Steiner.
How about that new move from Scott Steiner that we've recently seen him debut? Steiner recliner.
Oh, please. A modified camel clutch by Scott Steiner. And when those big arms wrap around you, you know you've been Steiner reclined, as it were. Oh, and a boot right in the face.
That boot just caught big Ray Traylor right in the eye. We see him drop down to the mat, favoring the eye.
Oh, and Scott Steiner going to shoot the big man. No, reversal by Ray Traylor. But Scotty ducks out of the way, and Traylor takes a shoulder full of pole.
And Scott Steiner immediately follows up the advantage.
Boom!
Gets that 300-plus pounder in the belly-to-belly.
Now Scotty. Oh, that's it. The Steiner recliner.
There it is. He's got him hooked.
Oh, and is he winching it back?
Look at the torque. Look at him pull back on the neck.
Oh, and he's right around there. There's the tap out. There's the tap from Ray Traylor. He's got him by the throat. Come on, Mark Curtis, break it off.
Ray Traylor is out.
Ray Traylor. Oh, and he's doing it again. He's got, like a Traylor. Scott Steiner. The Steiner. He will not break it. Come on, we've got to get some help out here for Ray Traylor.
It's Rick Steiner.
Rick Steiner and Scott Steiner. Beats a hasty retreat. And Ray Traylor's hurt.
Problems continue between Rick and Scott, the Steiner brothers.
Do not trust Scott Steiner. Things are not settled between Rick and Scott. We've got to get some help for Traylor. He's hurt in there.